Hi all, welcome to our YouTube channel. This is Ben here, aka Notions. This is just an update to say about my depression. Today I am feeling very depressed and got quite a lot of anxiety as well. Like, I need to take some diazepam right now, but I only get 10 milligrams a day. I really need to take it right now because I'm on the edge, basically. Bit tripping out all the time. I need to calm down because I'm going to pass out if I carry on doing this. I'm smoking a roll at the beginning of the night, it makes me lightheaded. I'm on trazodone as an antidepressant for my depression. Trazodone does work quite well usually, but it has quite a few side effects like twitching eyes, looking up all the time, and things like that. That's ocular gyro crisis, is when you look up all the time. And you can't control where your eyeballs are facing. You can look right up in the air, which is like what heroin addict does when they're gouging out, look right up to the clouds. It's ridiculous, and it must look so stupid to oncoming people in the peripheral view, anyone that can see you, must look ridiculously funny to them. But take it from me, it's not funny when you're going through this shit. It really isn't. Anyway, I want to up my trazodone to say 300 milligrams. If they won't do that, I want to come off trazodone and go on Prozac, which is fluoxetine. I want to get on a decent antidepressant. I know Prozac is the only antidepressant in the world that has been clinically trialled on people, human guinea pigs, that actually works as an antidepressant. That's Prozac, which is generic name is fluoxetine. I want to get on this drug to make my depression go away somewhat and in order to treat my depression. I think the consultant psychiatrist won't agree with me yet to start with. I have to have a word with my support worker, see if he can have a good word with my GP, which is general practitioner, which is basically my doctor here in Bude. And when I'm in a new surgery now, knee side surgery in Bude, it's my new doctor surgery now. I haven't even been there yet. But I'll do a review on my meds soon, so I'll bring it up then about my depression. If not sooner, I'll get a telephone appointment with my GP and then hopefully he can fax a script through to me so I can pick up a script for more trazodone. I want to be on 300 milligrams of trazodone. I'm also going on quetiapine, Seroquel is its generic name, and quetiapine is its trade name. Anyway, this makes me sick. This is quite a heavy duty antipsychotic, and it isn't a first generation one also, so I won't have this ocular gyro crisis where I look up in the air all the time whilst on Seroquel. That won't happen at all, hopefully. And Seroquel makes me sleepy, so hopefully it'll help me with my sleep quite a lot. Anyway, sorry about that noise. Really loud. The van's on through. Anyway, I'll end this video now. It's getting quite noisy out there. Thanks for watching. Please rate this video for a thumbs up. Please comment below if you've got any questions. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel if you want any more videos about drugs, schizophrenia, or psychosis, or even depression. I'm here to chat to you and help you out. I feel free to add me to Facebook also if you want to chat. I'm trying to build my subscribers up to I've got about 500,000. I know it's a big ask, but I really want to get 500,000 subscribers. Eventually I might get 5,000 and 10,000 and work my way up to 500,000, 500,000. Ultimate goal in life. Anyway, I'll leave this video here. Thanks for watching and goodbye for now.